myself Gaurav Sharma, and today I am going to discuss a short trick with you. And with the help of this short trick, you can easily find out that the given molecule is paramagnetic, diamagnetic, or ESR active or not. So what is the trick? Trick is that if a molecule have odd number of electron, 10 electron or 16 electron, then it will be paramagnetic in nature. But if given molecule have even number of electrons, then it will be diamagnetic in nature. The second point is, if a molecule have odd number, 10 electron or 16 electron, then it will be ESR active, because you know well, all the paramagnetic molecule are ESR active, right? So here are some example, and I am going to solve out with the help of this trick. So here is O2. You know that oxygen have atomic number 8, but here the total number of oxygen is 2, so the total number of electron is 16. From here we can see, if a given molecule have 16 electron, then it will be paramagnetic. So it is paramagnetic in nature. For hydrogen, one hydrogen have one electron, so two hydrogen have two electron, it is even, so it is diamagnetic in nature. Here is B2, boron have atomic number 5, but here the number of boron is 2, so the total number of electron is 10. And for 10, you can see over here, for 10 it is paramagnetic in nature. Now for N2 have 14 valence electron, 14 total electron, so it is diamagnetic in nature. Here is NO. NO have 15 electron, so it is paramagnetic in nature. Now let's talk about this example. Carbon have 6 atomic number, nitrogen have 7 atomic number, and 1/4 negative charge. So here is total 14. For 14 it is diamagnetic in nature. Now talks about this example, CO. 8 plus 6 is equal to what? 14, so it is diamagnetic in nature. For NO positive, NO have atomic number 7, oxygen have atomic number 8, but here is a positive charge, so minus 1. So total number of electron is 14, so it is diamagnetic in nature. Now here, one carbon atom have atomic number 6, but the total number of carbon is 2, so the total electron is 12. So it is diamagnetic in nature. Here is O2. One oxygen have 8 electron, and here the oxygen number of oxygen is 2, so total number of electron is 16 minus 1, so it is 15. So it is paramagnetic in nature. NO positive is 7 plus 8 minus 1, this is 15 minus 1, 14, so it is diamagnetic in nature. Here is O2 2 negative, so it is 18 electron, so it is diamagnetic in nature. And here nitrogen have 7 electron, oxygen have 16 electron, and 1/4 minus, so it's become 24, so it is diamagnetic in nature. So those molecule which are paramagnetic in nature are ESR active, so it is ESR active. It is ESR active because from here we can see, if a molecule is paramagnetic in nature, then it will be ESR active. So if you like this video, please share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.